If you can't figure out what to make for the Super Bowl this weekend, I urge you to try this 5-cheese artichoke spinach dip. It is insanely good. In a bowl, combine cream cheese, mayo, sour cream, boursin cheese, Parmesan cheese, white cheddar, smoked Gouda, Gruyere, artichoke hearts, frozen spinach, some garlic and lemon zest, red pepper flakes, salt, and pepper. Mix everything and add to a skillet. Top with additional white cheddar and Gruyere. Bake at 350 degrees for 30 minutes, then broil on high for 2 minutes. Ingredients and description. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.